Every day we drink coffee and we throw away the leftovers. Did you also know that you can make bioplastics out of that? Ink and fibers, all the ingredients you need to make a new coffee cup. And in the process, it is possible to turn a cost to get rid of the coffee leftover into a revenue stream.